One, two, three. Put a rose in my hand, put a dollar in my pocket, but you don't understand how the days grow longer. Sky is black as night. I see the morning, but you won't see the light. I thought about you for a long, long time. I wrote about you, but the words don't seem to rhyme. And now you're lying here, but my heart still beats for you. I had a dream about you. You sat right down beside me, and you told me we were through. It was all so real, and you told me reasons why. Brought me to the window, and you taught me how to fly. I thought about you for a long, long time. I said I love you, but we just don't have the time. And now you're lying here, but my heart still beats for you. I thought to hold you for a long, long time. You said I love you, but my heart won't seem to chime. And now you're lying here, and my heart still beats for you. Oh, I'm trying, and my heart still beats for you. Hey guys, Bman coming to you from Penny Lane, of course, and welcome to another Saturday on Plotsvoice. So happy to have you here. So the song I'm doing today is a hidden gem from Hootie and the Blowfish. It came out in 1996. It's called Tootie. It is the second song. It was from their second studio album called Fairweather Johnson. The song was written by Dean Felber and Darius Rucker. And the song speaks about the challenges and complications of relationships. And it was never released as a single, hence making it a little hidden gem on that album. It's like one of my favorite Hootie and the Blowfish songs. It may be my favorite. I love this song. So as you know, Hootie and the Blowfish, let's talk about the band. It's made up of first Darius Rucker, who does lead vocals and guitar in this song. Mark Bryan, who does backing vocals and guitar. You got Dean Felber, who does backing vocals and bass. You got Jim Sonefield, who does backing vocals and drums. Hootie and the Blowfish, his origin, they're an American rock band formed in 1986 in Columbia, South Carolina. Genre that their music falls under is rock and pop. Years active, they're active from 1986 to 2008. Then they took like a 10-year hiatus, got back together in 2018, and they're still together through the present. And you can catch them on tour sometimes, playing their great music. Songs, how about the music-wise? They had, for top 10 hits, they had 8 top 10 hits. Starting with Hold My Hand, Let Her Cry, Only Want to Be With You, Time, Old Man and Me, Tucker's Town, I Go Blind, I Will Wait, and One Love. And output-wise, Over their career, they've put out 6 studio albums, 23 singles, and they have sold over 25 million records worldwide. And they're a great band. I remember Plots and I got to see them years ago live, and they put on one heck of a performance. And it was during their peak, and it was awesome, man. What a concert, man. It was fabulous. And so I've been a fan of theirs ever since then. And like I said, this song, Tootie, I love this song. It's just got such deeper meanings in there, and so touches that chord in me. So if you enjoyed that song, I'll be kind of nice, give it a thumbs up. If you enjoyed mine, and of course, who we got here, right? Stella the sixth string, the Ovation sixth string. Stella, you did a fabulous job doing that. So if you enjoyed her performance and mine, how about being kind of nice and leaving us a nice comments? Don't forget to tune in on Wednesday at 1 p.m. in the pit to check out Plotz and his next offering. And then, if you could be so kind, make sure you tune in next Saturday at noon. Check me out again in Penny Lane, where I've got my next song for you. I guess that's all I got. So until next time, peace out, live long, and prosper.